In 1972, the Indian government established reserves to protect the remaining 2,000 tigers, their national symbol. However, these reserves are now under pressure from the timber mafia and industrialization. On average, one tiger is killed every day. If this continues, within a decade, there will be no tigers left. So tell the Indian government today, you don't want the tiger to disappear tomorrow.